I have to face it, I'm a mortal. And they say, I cannot love, yeah, I cannot love the immortal. But I love the idea of having truth in my life for real. You think I'm crazy, but I love having truth in my life for real. And I could be his queen for sure. I'm a mortal and a crazy one, and it makes me wonder what is real. What is real when it feels so good to have a sandman in my dreams, and it feels so real to have a sandman in my dreams. Why does it feel so good if it's not real to have a sandman in my dreams, and I could be his queen?